The Castries Comprehensive Secondary School's motto, "Look to this day," exemplifies its commitment to seeing each new dawn as an opportunity to achieve more. Officials from the Canadian High Commission Office presented Castries Comprehensive Secondary School Principal Marva Daniel with a number of gifts, among them a donation of books for the school's library. The institution, which opened its doors in 1974, was a gift from the Canadian government.
I visited CCSS as part of my first visits, so I feel welcome every time I come, and thank you, Principal Daniel, for calling me a friend, because I definitely feel that I'm part of your big family.
Castries North MP Stephenson King highlighted the school's contribution to social and economic life. In a very passionate tone, he said that the institution must be cherished and kept forever.
It formed part of a cooperation between Canada and St.Lucia. And at that time, Canada was seen by St.Lucia as a great friend in many respects.
The Castries North MP called on the youngsters to distance themselves from the distractions around them and also the social ills plaguing society. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.